Hello my friends, welcome back. Today I want to show you how I painted this beautiful watercolor painting behind me. It is a Katama Bay in Chappaquiddick Island in Martha's Vineyard, Massachusetts. It took me about 14 hours to finish. I did a lot of layers. I wanted to make sure that I get the depths of the water, the reflections of the clouds, and some of the sand seeping through different layers. I hope you really enjoy this, and I will leave more details in the description box below. Just hit the little arrow below the video. And if you like this, please hit the thumbs up button and subscribe. If you're not, it would really help my channel. And I hope to see you next time. Have a wonderful day. Bye for now.